Wake up. Wake up. This world speaks of a responsibility which the Lord gives you. It is the duty to be vigilant, not to allow the pressures, the temptations, and the sins of the ourselves or others to dull our sensibility to the beauty of holiness, to the joy of the gospel. Today, responsorial psalm invites us constantly to be glad and sing for joy. No one who sleeps can sing, dance, or rejoice. It's no good when I see gym people who sleep. No, wake up, go, go, go ahead. Dear young people, God, our God, has blessed us. From Him we have received mercy. Assured of God's love, go out to the world, so that by mercy shown to you, they, your friends, co-workers, neighbors, countrymen, everyone of this great continent may now receive the mercy of God. It is by His mercy that we are saved. Asian youth, wake up!
Ego sum resurrectio et vita.
Non morire tu in eterno, ego
Wake up. This word speaks of a responsibility which the Lord gives you. It is the duty to be vigilant, not to allow the pressures, the temptation, and the sins of the ourselves or others to dull our sensibility to the beauty of holiness, to the joy of the gospel. Today, responsorial psalm invites us constantly to be glad and sing for joy. No one who sleeps can sing, dance, or rejoice. It's no good when I see a gym people who sleep. No, wake up. Go, go, go ahead. Dear young people, God, our God, has blessed us. From Him we have received mercy. Assured of God's love, go out to the world, so that by mercy shown to you, they, your friends, co-workers, neighbors, countrymen, everyone of this great continent may now receive the mercy of God. It is by His mercy that we are saved. Asian youth, wake up!
Ego sum resurrectio et vita, cui crei.